Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the 1,000 subscribers, and welcome to the 1,000 subscriber special.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is a very different video. I'm super excited to be sharing this with you. I'm sure you've seen the title. Yes, so we finally got to 1,000 subscribers, and for me, I just carried on with my life. But some people started reaching out to me to say, what's your problem, this girl? Can't you just give us some tips? And I'm like, there are billions of tips already on YouTube, scattered all across YouTube, Google, everywhere. Just get the information. But sometimes people just want to hear some of these things from you directly. So okay, let me say it from my mouth to your ears. Okay, thank you very much for supporting. If you're new here, my name is Nino. Yeah, and if you're a returning subscriber, I'm super excited that you're back to watch my content. You are the best, and I appreciate you. I did not take your visit for granted. Thank you so much. Ooh, so I was very excited when I saw it on stage, because I've been on YouTube for 1 year now, and in that 1 year, there were times when I wanted to give up, when I got tired, when I just didn't understand what this whole thing was all about. Where will I reach 1,000 subscribers? And just when I reached 1 whole year, I finally made it to 1,000 subscribers. So I'm just going to share some of the 5 things I think every one of us should have at the back of our mind if you are doing YouTube, or if you're starting a YouTube channel, or if you're going to be consistently being on YouTube. Okay. So, the first thing I have to say to you is what I've already said, and that's consistency. Everyone would say that to me, and that's the truth. Because the truth about YouTube is that you cannot drop a video on a particular week and then disappear and come back after 3 months and drop another one, and then go away for 6 months and drop another one. I wish it was like that, but truly we all know that it's not like that on YouTube. So you have to be consistently being consistent on YouTube.
That's why we're here today. That's why.
Thank you very much, sir, for telling them. Okay, so that's number one. The second one is that I suggest your YouTube buddies, people you can talk to directly, people you can speak with directly. I have a couple of them. No, I actually have a lot of them. These are my friends, these are my YouTube buddies. Amazing content creators, strong, powerful, brilliant, intelligent women that I go to and ask a lot of questions. And they also come at me and say, oh, well, we saw your video, we think you weren't looking at the camera, oh, we think you didn't edit properly, we think blah 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 blah, and all of those suggestions have helped me. So I think you should also, don't be an island on YouTube, connect with people on YouTube. That's the summary of what I have to say. Connect with people. They're going to show you some of the things that you may not see by yourself, or you may not have paid attention to. Okay, so that's number two. The third thing is that you have to have passion for YouTube, because you may get to a point on YouTube where you may want to join the tour, you may just get tired. So if the passion is there, in other words, the summary of these points three is that you should understand your why. Why are you on YouTube? That should be your driving force, that should be your propeller, that should be your motivating factor. The why, okay? Understand it and let that drive you, let that push you, let that prepare you, let that motivate you, let that help you move on to the next level. It's going to really be of help, especially when you get to a point where you're thinking of quitting or where you're burning out. Your why would always help you stay. So the first thing I'd like to say is that for YouTube, I suggest that you plan. Always have a plan. Always have a plan. Remember that if you do not plan, of course, it's now a cliche, if you fail to plan, then you plan to fail. So please plan yourself very well. It will also prevent burnout, like I said earlier. It will also help you stay focused, help you understand what you're doing. Planning on YouTube is also absolutely very important, especially if you have a 9-to-5 or a very busy person, or your wife, a mom, an entrepreneur, a hustler. You live in a very busy city, or you're always naturally very busy. If you don't plan honestly, you get to a point where the whole thing will just get tiring and you may not know how to continue. So I just suggest that you plan. And the fifth and the final thing that I'd like to suggest to you, say to you, is that you should please take it easy on YouTube, yeah? Take it easy, relax. You have to relax, drink water, relax. don't get yourself worked out, okay? So I suggest that you relax. Take it easy on YouTube. If you get confused at some point, step back, relax, go back to the drawing board, analyze, strategize, and then come back in full force to do your work and keep moving. I hope these tips help somebody. They work for me, and I hope they work for you. So thank you very much again for 1,000 amazing, beautiful, intelligent, smart subscribers. You guys are amazing. I'm super proud of you. Thank you for all my friends that have supported me. Thank you. I cannot begin to mention all your names, you know yourselves, because if I begin to mention all your names, I'm going to bore a lot of people. How can I mention the names of about 30 people or thereabout? I'm going to even bore you if I begin to mention all of your names. But thank you to all of you. To all my teacher tubers also. Thank you so much. Teacher tubers across the globe, thank you so much. You people are always having my back, always checking out on me. Thank you very much. And finally, if you are a Nigerian or if you live in a country where you have challenges with power, data, noise, distraction, don't worry, you pull through. Just plan, like I said earlier, you're going to pull through. This is going to be okay. You're going to be very fine. So just keep at it, keep pushing, keep working hard. And I know that in less than no time, you're going to achieve whatever goal it is that you've set just for yourself on YouTube. On that note, I'm keeping my fingers crossed for the big 4K. Yes, the big 4K. And very soon we're all going to celebrate. So thank you very much. On that note, I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching and bye.
If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, like it, comment and share. Thank you.